dad, huh? Okay. What's wrong?
Nothing. It's a very interesting book.
Oh, yeah, what is it? Oh, economic gravity, inflation, and the supply side. Yeah, sure. Sounds like a real page turner.
Daddy, it's no big deal. I just had a fight with a friend.
Must have been an awfully special friend to drive you to supply side economics.
Yeah. Just not as special as I thought.
I'll get it. Mr. Wayne?
Colonel Taylor, sir. Forgive me for just dropping by like this.
Well, I do have office hours.
This isn't about calculus, it's about your doing, Suzanne.
Oh, no. You are Mr. Supply Side.
I beg your pardon, sir?
It's unbelievable. I mean, how many students could there be at Hillman College?
2,136 girls.
Unbelievable.
I see you have a whole lot of swords up here, sir.
Is that what you come to tell me?
No, sir. I've been dating. I've been seeing. Even better, I've been spending time with your daughter.
I receive.
Thank you.
Mr. Wayne, what are your plans for the future?
Well, I'll be in class on Monday.
Well, after Monday. I mean, how do you plan to support a wife?
A wife? I really wasn't planning on getting married so soon.
Oh, I see. So then, you're really just trifling with my daughter.
Yes, sir. No, sir. No, sir. I would not trifle with anything of yours, sir.
Then, why are you here?
I'm here because I care very much about your daughter, and I intend to date her. No matter who her father is, sir.
Oh. Is that what you came to tell me?
Basically, yes. So, I'll see you Monday in class.
Mr. Wayne. Check on the chitlins.
Hi.
Hi.
Look, Suzanne, I'm sorry. I'm a jerk. I'm a big jerk. I made me an idiot.
No, you're not.
You're right. Okay, I'm a fool.
But a brave fool.
You really think I'm brave? Nah, you ain't seen brave. I'm gonna kiss you. In your daddy's house. In front of all your daddy's swords.
Mr. Wayne, would you care to join us for dinner?
Yes.
That's more than enough. Mm-hmm. I learned how to cook in basic training. Every recipe serves what, 800? Be good to my daughter.